Welcome back.
It's time to play Tower of Lies. Mark, for you to keep up your gambling, you've started to hide it a bit, right?
Yeah.
So we've built a Tower of Lies with the most important thing in your life on top.
Yep.
Think you can fib your way through this?
I'll do my best.
Ah, so close.
Hiding your gambling from others is a clear sign of harmful gambling. Is your gambling still just for fun? Call the Gambling Helpline or visit choicenotchance.org.nz.